Irving ISD pioneered the use of one-to-one computing in Texas in 2001, and the district has been at the leading edge of digital learning ever since. One of the motivations for early adoption was Irving's diverse population of students, now numbering roughly 34,000. 75% are low socioeconomic, 39% are ELL.
The student that comes from to Irving may come from Central or South America with limited opportunities for education, so differentiation of instruction is very important to us.
For example, in serving the unique needs of ELL students, technology provides a variety of ways to learn and express language, such as acting out stories on video.
Technology is a really great tool to help internalize the language a little bit better when they write it. They're having to read it and speak it, and they're going to hear it again when they're editing video. It's so much more engaging.
One of the philosophies that keeps this award-winning district at the leading edge is a commitment to continuous learning.
Keep learning and be that model of learning for our students as well.
To help teachers keep up with the latest technology and applications, the instructional technology specialist assigned to each campus meets regularly with teachers, and teachers also share their successes.
It's easier to have, when we do them, to have teachers from different subjects. So like in the room we were in, we have math, science, history, geography, so everyone can kind of bounce ideas off each other to see, because what I might use it for in history is maybe going to be different than what they use it for in math.
Another key philosophy is the idea that teachers must prepare students to be global citizens in the 21st century. And there's no better preparation than having them collaborate with students on another continent, like this global warming project underway with a class in India.
Technology has helped my students who have not traveled at all or don't have much technology in their environment or in their communities appreciate and become tolerant of other cultures.
The moment that I realized that education is being impacted and transformed by technology was the first time I saw kindergartners talking to students in another country, that we're using it for its greatest good.
And I think that's our task as schools, that we consider that as an investment for the future of our kids so that they can compete in this global economy. And we need to prepare them for their future and not our past.
To find out more about how Irving ISD joined the digital learning revolution, go to poweronTexas.com.